Hey guys, so today I've got this beautiful and mysterious Celtic box here to show you. And one of the first things you'll notice is this interesting drawer here on the front, and if we open that up, we'll find some colourful tablets inside. Now, if we have a good look at these tablets, you'll see that each one has a different colour, and each one also has a different symbol representing one of the four elements. So here we have fire, water, earth, and wind. Now today I'm gonna see how in tune we are, so we're just gonna give these a little mix up, and I'm just gonna see which one feels like it's calling out to me today. This one right here, yeah, that one feels good to me. So we're just gonna put that into the drawer there, and we can see it clearly in there as we close it up, and we'll leave that for later. Now, on top here, we have this beautiful design of the Tree of Life, and under that we have these four totems, again representing the elements that we just saw. Now in a second, I'll have you choose one of these, so see which one calls out to you. We have earth, water, wind, and fire. Now, which one would you like to pick? It's a completely free choice. Anyone. Wind? Okay. Pick that. Now, what we'll do is close this up, and here in the drawer, we still have the first tablet that I originally picked and that felt was calling out to me. So I'm just gonna pull that out and leave that right there as well. So you picked wind. Now, wouldn't it be amazing if mine matched up just like yours? Both choosing wind. The elements are aligned, all is right, and this is the elements prediction box from Retro Rocketeers.